person. You'll have 3 minutes to summarize your platform and tell the audience whatever you wish them to know about you and what you're planning to do for District 3. And then, of course, you will be followed by Mr. Sonny Vickers and Tom.
Thank you. First, I'd like to thank all the fraternities and the sororities and everybody who's a part of inviting us here tonight. Thank you guys for coming to listen to our messages, and we hope that you take some good home with you. And my name is Marion Ramsey. I'm running for District 3 City Council. And I had a glorious speech wrote up today. But you know what? I threw it away. Because I think today I'm going to speak from my heart and why I actually decided to run for city council. And it was all about a little sign, and that was my street sign. One day some nice young gentleman decided to shoot my street sign and put two holes in and knock it down. And my street sign stayed down for like 4 days or whatnot. But then the city came and put my street sign back up, but they didn't bother to fix the sign or, you know, adjust it or anything. They just put it back up. I could lift the sign up like that, you know, my own street sign. So I got concerned about that. And I started inquiring, since this street sign been like this for months, why, you know, nobody haven't done anything about it that works for the city? Why my councilman haven't been, bothered about this, or why it has been done. So I started to acquire myself, and I thought that, you know, the city councilman job is to look out for the health, the welfare, and the safety of his residents. So it started to bother me, you know what, and I started to go around town and look at street signs, and there were about 18, 19 of them. I took pictures of them, they was messed up. So I'm wondering what is going on here? And this is what made me decide to run. I started inquiring about the signs. I would like to thank Mr. Patrick Collins, who do work with the residents of District 3, and we have gotten a lot of these signs replaced. And I was just wondering why my city councilman haven't already done that. So I'm here to represent the people and to try to get things done and to help with the council, the other councilmen and the mayor. And we need to try to get Valdosta turned around, because we think that Valdosta could really be doing a better job than what it's already doing. Thank you.